How changed and cold, how changed and very cold, with stiffened smiling lips and cold calm eyes. Changed yet the same, much knowing, little wise. This was the promise of the days of old, grown hard and stubborn in the ancient mould, grown rigid in the sham of lifelong lies. We hoped for better things as years would rise, but it is over, as a tale once told. All fallen the blossom that no fruitage bore, all lost the present and the future time, all lost the lapse that went before, so lost till death shut to the open door, so lost from chime to everlasting chime, so cold and lost forevermore. How changed and cold, how changed and very cold, with stiffened smiling lips and cold calm eyes. Changed yet the same, much knowing, little wise. This was the promise of the days of old. It ought to be lovely to be old, to be full of the peace that comes of experience and wrinkled ripe fulfillment, the wrinkled smile of completeness that follows a life lived undaunted and unsoured with accepted lies. If people lived without accepting lies, they would ripen like apples and be scented like pippins in their old age. Soothing, old people should be like apples. When one is tired of love, fragrant like yellowing leaves and dim with the soft stillness and satisfaction of autumn, and a girl should say, "It must be wonderful to live and grow old. Look at my mother, how rich and still she is." And a young man should think, "By Jove, my father has faced all weathers, but it's been a life." They are not long, the weeping and the laughter, love and desire and hate. I think they have no portion in us after we pass the gate. They are not long, the days of wine and roses, out of a misty dream, our path emerges for a while, then closes within a dream. They are not long, the weeping and the laughter, love and desire and hate. I think they have no portion in us after we pass the gate. They are not long, the days of wine and roses, out of a misty dream, our path emerges for a while and closes within a dream. They are not long, the days of wine and roses, out of a misty dream. They are not long, the days of wine and roses, out of a misty dream. Time will not grant the unlined page completion or the hand respite. The magistrate, the heaven's rage, the careful pilgrim stumbles in the night. Take pen, take eye and etch your vision of this unpropitious time. Faces are fluid, actions never reach perfection but in reflex or in rhyme. Take now, not sooner, your lost minutes, roost home like curses, anonymous phantoms every unhoused ghost proclaims time's strange reverses. Fear was Don's peace to him, charted between the minstrel cherubim. Terror was decent. Rilke tenderly accepted autumn like a rooted tree. But I am frightened after every good day, that all my life must change and fall away. But I am frightened after every good day, that all my life must change and fall away. But I am frightened after every good day, that all my life must change and fall away. That all my life must change and fall away. That all my... By the melancholic moonlight all my dreams of day become the demons of the devil's dark night. All my fears and self-loathing, my doubts and worries, regrets and heartaches wriggle through my night thoughts like venomous snakes. My life's mistakes come back to haunt me. A life full of error is surely one too narrow. What use are good intentions? What good are hopes, when all our dreams remain fallow? By the melancholic moonlight all my dreams of day become the demons of the devil's dark night.